Hoskins, and the Phillies take a 2-1 lead. You don't think his family isn't excited about that? And they'll face Aaron Nola. Breaking ball, waved on and missed, one away. Third ball on the inside corner, strike three call. Second strikeout for Nola. Back toward the middle, caught out of the air by Hector Neris. And the inning is over. Right place, right time.
This ball is gone! Santana has his second bomb of the night, and it's 8-1 Indians.
That is a long one. Whoa! Second deck in the back of the second deck. A two-run bomb by Odubel Herrera.